The following models that will be discussed later on adhere critical characteristics for KM models interpret knowledge management. These characteristics are the von Krogh and Roos model of organizational epistemology, knowing the difficulties these theory studies about different factors within an organization. They are cognitive system, connectionist approach, cognitive approach.